Someone pulled the cord and pushed out the glass even before the depressurization started.
Bike, please, now. Where the hell is it? Freaking hell.
This is working autonomous oxygen station.
This is Knight Errant, the main weapon of liner unnamed. It was meant to be used only in cases of emergency when the liner was attacked from the outside. Who would attack it, and what makes Knight Errant different from other turrets? The journalists didn't get a clear answer. An armored airlock with complex entry control system. The system was so complex that it was the first one to fail.
Shut up.
However, this doesn't prevent the door from remaining armored. We won't find any other way into the module anyway.
Haven't got time to look around like this, something big like this. Come on! Bike, where is it? Where's the damn bike? I'm supposed to find a way in there. Got no chance. I need more of this anyway. Use the drill for this. Last of them, I think. Yeah. I've got two pairs of shears on me. And let's search for the bike again. Because I can't see it. That's another oxygen tank gone. Oh, damn it. Already been here. Wrong thing! What the hell is that?
Turret detected.
Turret is turned off. And I don't want to get stuck. Well, that turret's dead, wasn't it?
Turret nearby.
Yep. Whoa! I don't know where the switch is. That's weird. Well, never mind. Yeah, of course. I've got no scrapper, have I? What the?
I heard about big ships being infested not only by hamsters, but even by seagulls, though I did not think it was true. Seems like this one was eating garbage.
I can't break anything right now. Well, damn it. begun.
It looks like Knight Errant's manual control panel. It's used in case of remote control system failure. Getting here from inside the liner was impossible, therefore it wasn't fortified much.
Come on, come on. Anything else to do here?
There are no data about the discharge cells or any modern particle beam weapon in general, but according to the blueprint, it's somewhere inside the gun's barrel. I don't think you should poke your nose.
Shut up.
The latest issues of this magazine were uploaded to my database for speaking with teenagers, but unfortunately, I accidentally erased them. Forever.
Electronics. So, big gun barrel.
If the gun doesn't work, it doesn't mean you can poke your head right in. Apparently, these are the discharge cells. It's unlikely that you'll be able to fix them, but I'm sure that there are some spare ones somewhere. Although, I recommend that you think about why you would want to repair this gun in the first place. Got one.
So, you use those. You need the discharge cells for putting all of these. So, I only got the one right now, so. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more needed. From those damn turrets! Good news is I've got oxygen. Discharge cells are indicated. Make sure I can find it.
There's a turret somewhere near.
Yeah, I don't know where the... Did I get the cell from this one? Oh! Damn it! Move it! I'm in trouble here. Switch it off. That gets me one. Bike. Why the? It's too late. not being able to find stuff. That just tells me where I need to install them. Doesn't tell me where the turrets are.
Second discharge cell installed.
Sure, I got some of these discharge cells, maybe in storage.
Turret detected.
This one's active. Find the panel to turn it off.
What a strange place, but maybe we can find something useful here.
Maybe we can.
It's not recommended to disassemble space beds, although it's not clear why. It's hard to find a simpler object.
Bed. Oh, bed, yeah.
Detected.
Can you sod off with that, please? Sit. Bunch of stuff in there that I can't break. Oh!
Underpants designed for working with a soldering iron. Solder studs, inner pocket for flux, and durable outer coating. Very practical, although I might be wrong about the purpose of this clothing.
Saw an oxygen Oh no, not that one.
Nope. A number of random objects. There's no logical connection. Analysis required.
What the hell? How many have I got left? One. Oxygen candle. Okay. What's this? I ask you to take on board my nephew. Da da da.
Now it's clear how to pass the
medical.
The standard funerary set doesn't include
teapot.
It's unclear if it was placed in the teapot on purpose or it got stuck there itself due to progressive obesity. After the 12th Space Congress, at which the Mugland proclaimed a vessel for the proletariat, cuts were banned and their production stopped. You can get a buy.
God damn it!
For this rare object.
In a bad way here. I ain't got time for this.
Vinegar, a tea bag, and 2 pieces of sugar. No such tea recipe was found in the database.
Too much to examine.
A rare device to approximately tell the time. My internal clock crashed during the incident, but even being broken, it shows the time much more accurately once per day.
I've got to go back. I've got no handy scrapper to break anything with. Low on health. I do have a medkit. Get that out of here. Yeah, got a lot of junk items, like tea bag. Another one of those. Okay. I got some lead, I got some fabric. And I've got 2 normal handy scrappers to use up. Repair tools nearly used up. Shears. And the drill's nearly used up as well. I'll have to make myself more stuff. Oh, I can make... I can make another enhanced. Yeah. Must make another drill though. Battery, thick electrical tape. Oh, hey! might have used one up. Repair tool is aluminium, 2 refined metal, thick electrical tape. What was it? Aluminium. Another repair tool, 2 refined metals. I've got a feeling I don't have make one. The refined metals. So I have got to go get some more metal before I can even make that. Oh, there's one. Repair tool. I need it anyway. Need a refined metal for another enhanced handy scrapper. So, can I do this? In parts. What was I looking to build again as a? Yeah. 2 construction kits, a medium. Let's go ahead and put one away in there. Saving it. Something goes wrong. So I built one of these. And can I make a transport platform? I need an inductor and a compensator. I probably don't have the... That is plastic and 2 wire. Compensator, alkali. I used up all my alcohol. No, I can't make it. 2 refined metals. Right. Get them out of there. Got electronics. Yeah, so 30 minutes on the clock. See you next time.